Figurative painting is an important manifestation of how artists reflect and represent our society. The artist's relationship to the subject is crucial. In Dion Cupido's case, this relationship was defined by his growing up in a patriarchal society where gangsterism, abuse, and the injustices inflicted by a capitalist and racist system was the reality.